one wet trap, what the fuck, guys? Clip it. That shit was insane. I fucking have no mats. I just saw you kill my fave streamer. Who did I just kill? Who the hell did I just kill? Who was that? I have no mats. I don't know if I just heard someone or if that was myself. I think I just spooked myself. No, I hear someone. Gaber Barbosa, I have no idea who that is. But tell him I said GG. I literally don't even remember the fight, but duos. I might play some solos right now. I just don't know where to go. Oh. That kid's literally one fucking HP. I just fucking beam that kid for everything that he fucking owns. There's no way this kid is still alive. He is. How did he... He had so much fucking health, I don't understand. Fucking stuck. That was cool. It was pretty good. I edited a video basically all class because I only have one class today. And that took up like all of school, so it was fun. So I'm gonna upload it. Should put some finishing touches on it. How about you? How was your day at school? You've been playing attention. That was my class. My class is an editing. It's a video editing class. It's a digital media class. Yeah, that, yeah, my class is like a, oh shit. The fuck? For some reason I thought I could outrun that. I was wrong. Yeah, I like learn how to use like different programs and stuff like that in the class. It's fun. So I edited a Rust video from like, I just put like some clips on a flash drive and brought it in and like edited it. It was fun. And then I should be able to finish it tomorrow. Fuck, this plane is literally like 1 HP. I'm literally gonna use it as a fucking launch pad. That guy actually, the fate died to the no skin. Seven launch pads? What the fuck? I need to kill that guy before he heals. Somewhere over here. There he is. Still someone on a plane. program. Program for sure, Tyler. Oof. Obsidian? Yeah, obsidian. I thought I was actually gonna choke that. GG. Hello, YouTube.